Hello friends, welcome to Kanidam channel. Today we learn how to find HCF by prime factorization method. Let's see example. Find the HCF of 32, 80, 96 by prime factorization method. First find the prime factors of 32. Always begin with the smallest prime number. 32 is divided by 2. So take the smallest prime number 2. 32 divided by 2 gives 16. 16 divided by 2 gives 8. 8 divided by 2 gives 4. 4 divided by 2 gives 2. 2 is the prime number which divides by itself. 2 divided by 2 gives 1. Now find the prime factor of 80. 80 is divisible by 2. So take the smallest prime number 2. 80 divided by 2 gives 40. 40 divided by 2 gives 20. 20 divided by 2 gives 10. 10 divided by 2 gives 5. 5 is the prime number which divides by itself. So 5 divided by 5 gives 1. Now take the prime factor of 96. Now find the prime factor of 96. 96 is divisible by 2. So take the smallest prime number 2. 96 divided by 2 gives 48. 48 divided by 2 gives 24. 24 divided by 2 gives 12. 12 divided by 2 gives 6. 6 divided by 2 gives 3. 3 is the prime number which divides by itself. 3 divided by 3 gives 1. Now write the prime factors of 32, 80 and 96. Prime factors of 32 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Prime factors of 80 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. Prime factors of 96 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Circle the common factors of the given number. HCF equal to product of all common factors of 32, 80 and 96. Therefore, HCF equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, which is equal to 16. If you like this video, share, like and subscribe.